Adam Martin, Sunset Speedway. A couple weeks into the season so far. Just want to talk about what you're doing this year and how's it going?
Things have been going good so far this year. Had first two good races, finished 8th and 6th, so I was happy with the finish. The past week we had a mechanical, so we never finished, but happy with it so far.
Yeah, it seemed really solid too though, like where you're, good finishes, getting there racy, but also learning a lot, like a lot of progress.
Yeah, we've been learning a lot. Kerry and his team did a lot of work this year on the car, improved a lot of things. So a lot more dependable. So
this is your second season, and yeah. Like you say, a lot was done over the winter, and you can tell that, and I guess you're in a position now you can take advantage of that.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. And just want to talk about your plans for this year. It sounds like you're racing this car, but also some plans with a late model later
in
the summer.
Yeah, we're going to, once we kind of get our feet under us, bring out the late model and do a couple tests and stuff, and then start racing that later in the season, and hopefully run both cars by the end of it.
Okay, but you're building a good base in this one where you'll get used to the speed and be able to step it up a little bit and make that move.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. Have you been in one before? Anyone else's?
We tested the one that we bought last season once in the fall, and it was really good when we took it out, so looking forward to getting back into it.
Yeah, and then just your class of racing here, we are on Saturday nights. It seems like an awesome field of cars. You've certainly got a good competition there.
With Barry closing there, we've had a lot of good cars coming here, so a lot of good competition.
Yeah, it really, like you're in the deep end here.
That's for sure.
Yeah, and can you tell me a little bit about your sponsor package for this year?
We got a couple new sponsors here. We got Steel this year that came on with us, and Candy Tree, Johnsonville, Secure Drive have re-upped with us this year, so looking forward to working with them again.
Okay, and just getting back, you guys had a pretty good stint at the Motorama show. You guys showed off your cars, and you're part of that all week, and that was a good way to start the year.
Yeah, for sure. It went really well, and talked to a lot of people, so it was good.
Okay, and then tonight, Saturday night, is a big event here, APC Series debut, and you guys are on the card, so you're going to be racing in front of a lot of people, and you're starting on the pole.
Yeah, looking forward to it. That's our first pole this year, so hopefully we can stick with it to the end of the race and hopefully get a checkered flag.
Okay, good luck, and we'll catch up with you later.
Thank you.
Thanks, Adam.